Welcome to the Art of Eating Salmon. Today we're going to talk about two different smoked salmon. Our regular Atlantic salmon smoked farm, and the other is a white salmon, a sockeye salmon. I'm going to show you the difference between these two. They have different tastes and different consistency, and I suggest when you do present salmon to your guests, try to have some variety. All Atlantic salmon is farm-raised. Atlantic salmon is not very strong colored, and all Atlantic salmon have artificial color to them, but they are fatty. Sockeye, which is wild salmon, much redder, and is their natural color, and they're not as easily cut into flakes, fall more apart, but they have a very different taste. Don't be boring, try to have some variety. That's the art of eating salmon.